April is a unique time of year. Flowers bloom, animals return from their hibernation, and it's spring. Weather starts changing. It's no wonder that April is also Keep America Beautiful Month. This is Dawn Symington from Mortgage One. Happy Friday to you. So these tips today are going to be about how you can keep America beautiful. So the first thing you can do is plant native species. So in your planting, you can pick some beautiful flowers that are unique and common to Michigan, for example, and there's many different options if you live out of state as well. The second thing you can do is join a cleanup crew. So how does that work? For example, there's beach cleanups. 30 states in the United States border to butt up to an ocean or a Great Lake. So you can participate in a cleanup around the water. You can also participate with organizations such as Kiwanis and do a roadside cleanup. Usually you take a span of 1 mile along a roadside and you participate by walking along the road and cleaning up the trash that's there that's been dumped over the past 6 months from either our cars or from winds blowing through the winter months. Number three tip is to recycle plastics. So plastics are, not that other things aren't important, but plastic is everywhere because it's so cheap to haul because of its lightweight nature. But it can wreak havoc on our landfills. So please consider recycling your plastics. That is a big blessing and a benefit. Donate your non-working cars is another tip. And get that tax write-off. And we sure appreciate that because all that metal can be recycled and there's things like Cadillac converters within the vehicles. There's all kinds of options for recycling within a vehicle. Put time on your side. So there's more light outside and we know that we can't see beauty without light. So there's definitely outdoor lighting, but put those on timers or put your water flow on timers and that'll conserve energy as well and save you some money in the meanwhile. And the last thing that you can do is pick up after your pet. It's amazing, but waste from pets contribute to up to 25% of bacteria in the water because they get washed out into our storm drains. So if you can just pick up after your pet, put it in a plastic bag or put it in a perishable bag like a paper bag, seal it, put it in your trash, then it will be taken to the right place, or you can also flush it down the toilet much like you do with human waste. This is Dawn Symington from Mortgage One, providing you fantastic mortgage solutions and ideas how you can keep America beautiful. Thank you.